Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. My dear students, assalamu alaikum. Today we are going to discuss the differential equation. Differential equation are those equation in which at least we have one derivative there. So this is the dy upon dx plus 2xy divided by 2y plus 1 is equals to x. This is the differential equation. First we have to shift this one to the right hand side. Take out the LCM. First we have to take out x common and then LCM. So this is, take out the LCM here. So this factor will cancel out to this one. And this is dy upon dx equals to x times 1 upon 2y plus 1. So this is 2y plus 1. We have to shift this side with dy. And x with dx. So whenever the differential equation is given to you, so one point you're supposed to remember in your mind, we have to apply all algebraic techniques to separate f of x with dx and f of y with dy. And this is like this. This is 2y plus 1. It is dy equals to x and dx. Then we have to integrate this one. So first, whenever the differential equation is given to you, algebraically we have to apply all algebraic techniques to separate x with dx and y with dy. And then we have to integrate this one. So now we have to integrate this one, and this is the simple integration. Separate this one, and now we have to integrate this. So this is y, 1 plus 1 divided by 2, simple integration y, and this is x square upon 2, and plus c is the constant of integration. So this 2 will cancel out to this one. Y square plus y is equals to x square plus c. This is the solution of this differential equation. So one point again remember, whenever the differential equation is given to you, so first we have to separate f of x with dx and f of y with dy, applying all algebraic techniques there. Like we have to shift this one here to take out the x common, then LCM, then separate y with dy and x with dx, and then we have to integrate simple way. This is the simple integration at all here. So this is the solution of this algebraic, this is the differential equation and this is its solution. Once again, boys, remember this point. This is the differential equation. Differential equation means an equation having at least one derivative is there. So we have to find out a solution here of this differential equation. Okay, boys. Thank you so much. Allah Hafiz.